Every time we watch a movie, the thought creeps into our heads. What was it really like? In fact, in the pursuit of vivid images, movie makers often embellish their characters or deliberately make them repulsive. Hello everyone, this is the Equator channel. Today we'll take a good look at historical figures, which became the prototypes of the characters of the film The Duchess. How did they really look like? Let's take a look at their portraits that came to life.